Why tell Azekah, and why is tell Azekah important today? Tell Azekah has actually been excavated before, and there was a team in the late 19th century led by Bliss and McAllister. They excavated this site for 2 years and then they had to call off their dig. They eventually had to go back and cover everything back up. Now we have the great opportunity to go to Tel Azekah, led by Tel Aviv and Oded Lipschitz, and also Heidelberg University by Manfred Oeming. We have the opportunity now to go and dig at Tel Azekah and learn so much more. Now that we're in the 21st century, archaeology has gone into an entirely new dimension. We know so much more and we can do such a better job with archaeology. And so with the leadership of Oded and Manfred, we are now going to Tel Azekah. We're in our third year. 2015 will be our fourth year. And so we're doing a 15-year dig and we're going to learn great things from this excavation.
Interested in the archaeological dig for several reasons. It was extremely out of the box and something completely different. I'm a science major and I'm used to labs and spending my summer, you know, doing lab work or internships, and it was something so different and so interesting and unique. And I knew that I would never have an opportunity like this again. And I like being out of my comfort zone. So while we were in Israel, we obviously were staying with other students who were participating in the dig and traveling every day to the dig site, which was very exciting. It was a long 8-hour day that we were doing every day, from sunup to sundown, it seemed, in the hot weather. And when we weren't doing the dig, we were actually touring around Israel, which was a great experience, getting to go into Jerusalem, going to see the Sea of Galilee, traveling all around in these places that you've read about in the Bible and actually getting to see them firsthand. It was a great opportunity. Israel was a beautiful country, and I just loved my experience over there.
One other advantage for our students is not only will they do the dig and do they have opportunities in the future for leadership positions, but if they are interested in archaeology, in biblical archaeology in particular, we now have a great avenue into Tel Aviv University and Heidelberg University. Our students can go on and study with Tel Aviv or Heidelberg for their masters, and eventually, if they're really interested in this and they want to go into a professional or academic career in this field, they can go and study with some of the best scholars in the world at Tel Aviv University. And so this is great for our students. If they want to continue their studies in biblical archaeology, they have a direct in into the master's degree, and then they can also have the potential of studying for their PhD there in Tel Aviv University, connected to the Holy Land.